In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix lag in Murder Mystery 2. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to fix lag on any platform where you are playing Murder Mystery 2. So this is going to work for PC, mobile, consoles, and so on. Anywhere that you can play Roblox on, you will be able to follow these steps to fix lag. So, the most straightforward way to fix lag is to first enter Murder Mystery 2, and in here, pause the game at any time. So you can press escape if you are playing with a keyboard and mouse, or start if you have a controller. Now, head over to these settings, and if you scroll down, you will be able to find graphics quality. So first, make sure that graphics mode is set to manual. If it is set to automatic, the game is going to examine your hardware and determine which graphics quality it should use. But if you switch it to manual, you have full control over this, and the best way to increase performance is lower the graphics quality completely. You will notice that in this distance and on these windows, there is a slight change in the color, and some models might disappear. So, by you doing this and not rendering or making these models appear high quality, it's going to give you better performance. Now, of course, the game might look slightly worse, and you might see models appear and disappear randomly, but it is by far the easiest way of getting good performance and fixing lag in Roblox Murder Mystery 2. And this method is good because it works for every single platform. So, like I mentioned, PC, mobile, console, and so on, and all that you have to do is pause the game, go over to the settings, and change the graphics mode. There are other options and other things that you can try to do depending on your platform. So if you are on PC, make sure that you close down any unused applications. For example, I could close down Chrome, I could close down Adobe Premiere, and so on, but because I'm recording this video, I won't do it, but I'm just giving you examples. If you are on mobile, make sure that you go over to any unopened applications or games and you close them down. Make sure that only Roblox is running, and you will be able to improve performance, but this is going to be the most straightforward way. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix lag in Roblox Murder Mystery 2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.